with us.
It's not funny, it's stupid.
So he fails as a comedian like he fails as an announcer?
Though yes. I'm sure you're all enjoying this new climate in WWE with Bad News Barrett as your Intercontinental Champion. However, I'm afraid I've got some bad news.
I know he did.
Because climate change isn't just sweeping through WWE. It's sweeping through the entire nation. Because thanks to your apathy, extreme temperatures, droughts, and superstorms are heading your way. Which means that very soon, just like Big E, you will all be forgotten pieces of history. Thank you very much.
Boy, we want to.
Look at my title.
And Cesaro in up the tag, and Big E, who's got a score to settle with Barrett, gonna take it out on Cesaro here. And belly to belly, and things aren't looking too good for your client. Near the 300-pounder, Big E with a splash to Cesaro. Hook to the leg, is it not gonna kick out?
Yeah, but you notice what Cesaro did? The moment he kicked out, Cesaro flips over onto his stomach so that Big E will have to exert the effort to try to score another near pinfall.
Sure, you got in your shorts and your boots and got in the ring and taught him that. Here's the cover, hook of the leg, and and Barrett breaks it up.
Did Connie Mack have to put on a uniform to coach?
He actually
no,
played.
No, he did.
He played.
He played, but he did not when he coached. Did Casey Stengel? No.
He played.
Not when he coached, Michael.
But he played the game. Oh, look out now.
Van Dam said it. Hey, Barrett's been in the ring. What else do you want to know?
I've been in the ring, too. That's not saying anything. Here's the cover on Big E. Hook of the leg. Oh, and he got him. He got him, Cesaro, with the victory.
Here are your winners, Cesaro and Bad News Barrett.
Gonna have to get in the ring for that one, too. Let me teach you how this works so that even someone like you can understand. Strategy. Implementation, victory, your next top-tier talent, Cesaro.
Very simple equation. Even a guy from Syracuse could understand that.
Mr. Layfield, it's
good
been
to
a
see
pleasure,
you, Mr.
sir. Thank you.
Congratulations, bad news, Barrett
sir.
Made sure Rob Van Dam was taken out of the equation in the closing moments of this matchup. And that would allow Cesaro to put Big E away with a massive neutralizer. Cesaro picking up the victory here tonight in this tag team matchup, and the streak continues for Cesaro and his advocate Paul Heyman, and also for Bad News Barrett.